how two guys at opposite ends of the ice can get